input mode dynamically changes how the game is played. Left foot, right foot, my preferred input mode, is how the game developers intended us to play the game. In this mode, the left stick controls the left foot and the right stick controls the right foot. So to do an ollie in a regular stance, you'd pull the right stick down and push the left stick up. In a goofy stance, you'd pull the left stick down and push the right stick up. However, if we were to do a switch ollie, you'd need to use the opposite inputs. So to do a switch ollie in regular stance, you'd pull the left stick down and push the right stick up. And for a goofy stance, you'd pull the right stick down and push the left stick up. The flipping of the inputs dependent on your stance also applies to nollies and fakie tricks as well. So to do a nollie in a regular stance, you'd push the left stick forward and pull the right stick down. In a goofy stance, you'd push the right stick up and pull the left stick down. Like with switch tricks, you'd swap the inputs around for fakie tricks depending on your stance. These principles apply to everything you do in the game, should that be an ollie in a different stance, or how to do a 50-50 after doing a 180 into it. It's probably worth mentioning, it can take a while to get used to playing like this, especially when you start doing 180s in and out of tricks, but personally, I find it a more rewarding way of playing. That said, it's not for everyone, and it could put some players off. To combat that, there's a secondary input mode called front foot, back foot. In this mode, the left stick controls the front foot, and the right stick controls the back foot, regardless of your stance. So regular and goofy tricks are all performed the same way with the regular stance inputs. So normal and switch tricks are performed by pulling the right stick down and pushing the left stick forwards, whilst nollie and fakie tricks are performed by pushing the left stick forwards and pulling the right stick down.